Well, I always instructed my sons to always wear a condom because, unlike my days when I used to get gonorrhea, AIDS kills. So you need to wear a condom. And if you are unlucky or fortunate, I shall say, to get a woman pregnant, be a man and stand by your seed. Take care of what you produce. Your bloodline, you know, how can you produce something and not be a man? I hate to see men bragging about 5 and 6 baby mamas and they don't take care of not a one. That's disrespectful. That's not being a man.